Bonjour, je m'appelle Jericho. Cette semaine, je fais le steak avec pommes de terre. Ingredients comprennent le salon, les spices, pommes de terre, huile d'olive, sauce de hollandaise et indomie.
So today I'm going to make a steak with the air fryer, because if you put it in the air fryer, it tastes better. So first, I have to put this piece of meat in the air fryer. Now that it's in the air fryer, I'm going to spread some butter on top of it, and then put it in for about 5 minutes, and then flip it to the other side. Now the steak is all buttered up, and I'm going to put it in for 5 minutes, and then flip it over. Air fryer, I'll be back in 5 minutes. Time, I'm going to make the hollandaise sauce. It's pretty easy. All you do is put some butter into a saucepan, and put in the sauce and some water. That was not half a cup of butter.
Fier parce que un novembre je ne pouvais faire qu'un sandwich. Maintenant je peux faire un steak. Je vais continuer mon talent après la course.
So, since November I can only make a sandwich, but now I can make this, and I will continue my talent after the course, is basically what I'm saying. And here's a final look at it. Thank you for watching, and have a nice day.